possible na confinement here. I never thought in my life that I'm gonna be confined in the Philippines for the first time. And it was, I thought it was just a simple and it dried up and so that it became swollen after 2 to 3 weeks. Then something went wrong with my, so many things, maybe accumulated, maybe stress, maybe a blessing. This happened after we almost finished 2/3 of our planting rice, or the palaces in our land. It's really hard to be alone. It's hard to be alone forever. I'm trying to be strong because I'm helpless. Actually, I just had a checkup. My kids wanted me to have the our own laboratory test, and the help of Dr. Grant Minsa supported me a lot. Is the reason why I'm here, especially my youngest of these, and the support of the brother, and I love you. I'm here. I'm happy that I am at least properly protected here. I don't want to cry because I just want this person that I thank the people who showed us their love to me and encouraged me to have a proper medication and a proper authority. Then, yeah, tell me about I'm here and I'm very hopeful that this will pass me. This is just a trial. And God said, like Jesus, when you're having illness, it's like you share the sufferings of Christ. So, thanks be to God. I'll be alright. Bye. Good night. I want to sleep now.